Hey guys, how's it going? Go Explore Matt back here today, and today I'm going to give you my top 4 gold standard Airbnb tips. You ready? Let's get into it. So I broke this into 2 sections. There's 4 tips in total. So the first section I have is price, and the second section I have is perfect location. So first we're going to talk about price. So let's get into it. So the first tip for getting a good deal on your price is look for a new location. Sometimes when people post brand new Airbnbs, the host is also new to the platform too. Because they're new, they don't know the price for the area. They don't know how many people stay there. They don't know what the popular month is. They don't know that much about the platform. Therefore, they might give you like a lower price because they don't know how to adjust their price accordingly. Also, they might have a lower price because they want more people to stay there. They get build up reviews. And once they build up reviews and people say, oh look, it has like 5-star reviews, this place is pretty good, more people will book there. So they might give you a price break because, yeah, they don't have that many reviews. So that's my first tip. My second tip for getting a better price with your Airbnb is just to communicate with the host, talk to them, to say, hey, you know, I was looking at your Airbnb, it looks perfect for me and my family, but it seems a little bit too expensive. Usually when you do that, they'll give you a bit of a price break. Especially if you're staying a longer time, like if you're staying a month or even anything over a week, you have more leverage with them. You can say, hey, look, I want to book your place for 1 month, so can you give me some kind of deal? I'm giving you lots of money. And they'll say, wow, this guy wants to book it for a month? Okay, I'll cut him a deal. So the longer you stay, the more leverage you have when you communicate with the host to get a better price. Now I'm going to look on the other spectrum of how you find the perfect Airbnb for you, besides price, obviously. So to find the perfect Airbnb for you, there's one major key thing you gotta look at, and that's location, location, location. Research the areas, find out where all the attractions are, and book your Airbnb central to that if you can. Also check out transportation. Is there buses nearby? Is there subway nearby? Is there Uber nearby? If you wanna drive, is there a rental car place nearby? Location is key, guys, on Airbnb. So that's my top tip for when you're looking for the perfect Airbnb. And my second and last tip for when you're dealing with how to find the perfect Airbnb is you gotta look into the noise and the temperature. Yes, I've stayed in places in Mexico where you're by a construction site, it wakes you up early because it's noisy, and I didn't really fully read the reviews before, I kind of skimmed over them, and after I looked it said, yeah, this area is a noisy area with street noise and construction. So you have to really look into the reviews and kind of dissect what people are saying. Is it noisy? Is it loud? Is there construction nearby? Is there temperature problems? I've also run into that too, where it's cold in the middle of the night, like freezing, and the guy that owns the Airbnb actually had to come to my unit and bring us a heater. And then after I read the reviews and I started reading, wow, a lot of other people's had similar issues with this same Airbnb unit. So you got to check in the temperature and noise. Well guys, that's going to wrap it up for this quick little video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe to the channel. I would really appreciate it. And also like and comment, because I want to hear your opinion too. What are your Airbnb tips when you book them? Okay guys, I'll see you back in the next one. Go Explore Matt. Out.